Hi, I'm State Senator Sharon Brown, representing the 8th Legislative District, Kennewick, Richland, and West Richland. Today I want to talk to you about an issue that's very near and dear to my heart, yet very serious: anti-human trafficking. I wasn't aware several years ago that we had an issue with human trafficking in the Tri-Cities until I was fortunate enough to be able to go on a walk, an evening walk, with a group of students from CBC and Kay Olson. And wouldn't you know, right in front of us, I saw a young girl that was being trafficked. And the mama bear in me came out and really wanted to run over there, hug her, hold her, and say, come on home with me. We'll get you on a different path. We'll get you resources that you need. And I was told that I couldn't do that because that would jeopardize her health and safety that much more, which really, to this day, I have nightmares over that. It's frustrating, and it really is an issue that we need to take seriously and we need to eliminate. And to that end, to build awareness, I have a resolution that we're going to hopefully be reading on the Senate floor that designates January as Anti-Human Trafficking Month. And I also have a bill that I'm sponsoring designating January as Anti-Human Trafficking Month. So please join me in welcoming Kay Olson.
Hi, my name is Kay Olson, and I'm with the WSU College of Nursing. I'm here today to talk a little bit about human trafficking and the wonderful work that Senator Brown is doing. Currently, she's trying to get a resolution to make January Human Trafficking Month. The goal is to raise awareness. We do a lot of work about raising awareness, and we've come a long way, but we still have a lot of work to do. I work with WSU nursing students on how to identify victims in the healthcare setting and hopefully bring ways to rescue them and get the help that they need. We've seen a great increase in the awareness in the Tri-Cities of identifying trafficking victims and just knowing the fact that it actually happens in the Tri-Cities. But there's still more that we need to do. We need to keep raising awareness. We need all of you to be aware, look for the signs. So research, what are the signs of human trafficking? If you see something that doesn't look right, say something. You can call your local police departments, the non-emergency numbers, and just let them know that you have a concern that you think there might be a human trafficking issue. So if you see something, say something.
Please keep in touch because we love hearing from our constituents. You guys have the best ideas. Really appreciate it. And my contact information is on the bottom of the screen. Until next week, bye.